think it's a great event with a lot of inspiring presentations on both renewables and technology companies. Really, really inspiring.
So what if you could turn all of this heat, the geothermal heat, the waste heat, into electricity?
We really enjoy meeting investors, and we think this is a great opportunity to spread the word about Climon and to meet old investors and new potential ones.
I'm really glad that we together with the partners have attracted so many interesting companies.
It is actually happening now. There is a change going on.
Basically, we've been good at wasting things in our previous sort of thinking, and now we go to a circular model, so I think that's interesting.
Technologies for generation, that meaning solar, thermal generation or wind, etc.
I see a bright future for a lot of different technologies.
There are so much more companies right now from the renewable energy and the rest of the climate sector that are more ready to do an IPO now than for a few years ago.
Once it is really blowing, and once the sun is really shining, you have a big capacity. But then you need to have a complement when the sun is not shining, when the wind is not blowing. And that's where we fit into.
I think it's a part of its time. You see a lot of capital that is flowing this way right now, and a lot of investors who want to seek this kind of investments.
I think it's super exciting to be part of this sector right now, because just in the past year, the interest has really, really grown. We see that larger and larger institutions are turning their eyes towards clean tech companies, and in particular here in Sweden.